To emerge winners, Chitara FC won 1-0 goal against Karukarunji thanks to Paul Muchirezi, who scored a penalty in the 37th minute of the first half during a match played at Chigaya Playground, graced by Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Prince Richard Chiteyimbwa, Balambar Gahara, among other dignitaries. Chitara FC fans came in big numbers to witness the final day of the season as well as the crowning moment. Sam Simbwa, the Chitara FC head coach, has noted that the season was too tight for them but thanked players, management and fans for being supportive.
The season has been so tough. You see, the difference has been 1 point.